Imagine a place with not one, not two, but seven Earth-sized planets all orbiting a single star. It's not just science fiction, thanks to a new discovery by NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope. TRAPPIST-1, an ultra-cool dwarf star just under 40 light-years away, plays host to this incredible collection of planets. In 2016, astronomers using the TRAPPIST telescope at the La Silla Observatory in Chile first identified three Earth-sized planets here. The discovery warranted extensive follow-up by Spitzer, whose infrared detectors are particularly sensitive to the cool glow of this tiny star. Spitzer devoted over 21 days of nearly continuous observations to TRAPPIST-1, pausing only to send data back to Earth. It was looking for tiny dips in the star's brightness when the circling planets pass in front of the star or transit. From this extensive dataset, astronomers confirmed two of the three previously reported planets and found the third was really three different ones. Plus, it discovered two more, for a total of seven. The transits tell us a lot about these planets, including their size, orbital period, distance from the star, and for some of them, their approximate mass and density. NASA's Hubble Space Telescope followed up by studying the transits to look for the chemical fingerprint of hydrogen gas in the exoplanet atmospheres. While its search continues, none has been found yet, adding support to the idea these are all rocky terrestrial worlds. That makes this a planetary system that is both familiar yet exotic. It is likely most, if not all, of these planets perpetually keep one face pointed toward their star, a phenomenon called tidal locking. This would create large temperature gradients across their surfaces and offer the possibility that liquid water could exist on any of them under the right conditions. Moreover, if you could stand on the surface of one of these worlds and look up at your neighboring planets in the sky, they would at times appear larger than our moon looks to us. That's because TRAPPIST-1 is only a little bigger than Jupiter, and the TRAPPIST-1 planets orbit only a little farther apart than Jupiter's moons. Interplanetary trips here would be measured in days, not months or years like in our solar system. For now, we can only speculate what these exoplanets might be like, as we still know relatively little about them. Upcoming missions like the James Webb Space Telescope will study the TRAPPIST-1 system in greater detail and uncover more clues about the atmospheres and compositions of these seven Earth-sized worlds.